morning, looked out door. I can tell my milk cow, I can tell by the way she lows. If you see my milk cow, please drive her on home. 'Cause I ain't had no milk and butter, woo, since my cow's been gone. Well, you got to treat me right, day by day. Get out your little prayer book, get out on your knees and pray, 'cause you gon' need my help someday. Yeah, you're going to be sorry, ooh, you treat me this way. Yeah, beat it, brother, beat it. Your bed look lonesome when your lover ain't around. I've tried everything, baby, to get along with you, and now I'm going to tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm going to stop crying and leave you alone. If you don't believe I'm leaving, you can count the days I'm gone, 'cause you won't see my sweet face no more. Yeah, you'll just be wondering, baby, when this world I'm gone.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. Poor man's made out of muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons, what do you get?
Hey folks, Shalom, Peyton. Noah, y'all say hey.
St. Peter, don't Hello. You call me, 'cause All right. I can't
we got
go.
This,
I
hey,
owe
Tony.
My soul to the company store.
Hey, Lee. Hey. We got this, greenhouse about planted. So we're gonna go down it right quick here. We got toothache plants here, which I talked to some of you about these toothache plants. Then we got some oka, which is an indigenous North Carolina lemon tasting radish thing. And then you're gonna find out I like peppers and tomatoes apparently, because I got plenty of them. So I finished this box out with some peppers and tomatoes. Here we got some mini basil. And that should populate this box and take it over. Here we have some standard basil. Here we have some, Peyton, what's this box?
If you see me coming, better step aside.
Pepper jalapenos. Jalapenos here. No, these are bells.
One fist of iron,
and these are jalapenos.
Other of steel, if the
bells
don't get you
and jalapenos.
One, will you
these are green bells in the center bed here.
Another day older and
And Saint green and Peter, red in that bed. We got more leaf lettuce in that one, and spinach in the one right by the door. Here we got strawberries in two boxes here, 36 plants. Two plants here kind of on their own. We got a pepper here. I told you I use pepper as a filler. Pepper in the middle here. Because we like a lot of sausage, we planted sage in here. It is, we straight seeded this. So we didn't sprout it and then plant it. It's been seeded. Sage is basically a weed. So Whether or not it'll seed is really not too much in question. These three, I like baby spinach salad instead of lettuce in my salads, or as an optional salad. And so we've got some unseeded spinach in that bed, and spinach here, and spinach in this bed. And then, of course, over here in the first three rows, we got peppers. Peppers, imagine that. Got a lot of peppers. Peyton, you reckon we ought to plant some more peppers?
No.
No? No, you reckon we ought to get some more dirt and plant some more peppers?
No.
All right. You see, we got our irrigation system in here, and it soaks this up pretty good. Got a ventilation fan in down there that kicks on at about 70 degrees. We got a door here. We don't have it, the door fully. We got to put a piece of plastic in this door. But right now, obviously, the more air you get, the better. But gravel down. And we'll walk over here. And still got a few free plants left for folks. Not very many. They went pretty quick. Potato beds are off to the races here. Won't be too much long. We'll be putting dirt on, adding another level. What's these stacks here?
We're going to be 14 more boxes.
14 more of these boxes.
Yeah.
So we're going to be stacked up pretty tight there. We don't know how high we're going to take these. We're going to take them till it's winter time they quit growing, or till we get hungry and want a potato, I guess. But every time you add a box, they'll sprout a potato. Turn my light on in here. You can see in here we got a jungle going on. Tomatoes are off to the races. Coming up pretty good. The cucumbers, which I was getting a little concerned about, you can see they actually starting to grow up on out of there, and they'll start coming down here. We got some jalapenos. I'm not sure if you can see them. Yeah, there's one. You should be able to see it real good. Right there, got a couple peppers on it. And as you can tell, ain't gonna be no shortage of peppers. These tomatoes is coming up pretty good. We got flowering pretty good here. Garlic is off to the races down there. More peppers at the end. We just had salad, so we've trimmed that down. It'll grow back. Onions are kicking. Carrots are ready over there. All right. Well, that's about it for a trip to the garden. Shalom. All right, so you think it's pretty loud, but it's actually not so loud. You can see here we're sprinkling. That's actually a whole lot quieter now. We, we just turned these sprinklers on. One was like it might need a little attention out there. I would fill these tanks up and slow irrigate and build us this little pump house here. Runs that pump, keeps it a whole lot quieter. Keeps that pump out the weather as well. You may ask yourself, what are we doing here? Hopefully you got sense enough to know what we're doing here without me telling you. But just in case you don't, plants like water. And so we got a flood irrigation system here that floods the ditches between. We weren't real excited about how that was doing, so we threw some irrigation in on top of it to get the mounds wet as well, so we can soak the valleys and sprinkle the hills. And I don't think you can see it down here. Look, this thing zooms. Yeah, man, it zooms. So you can see them cabbage and cauliflower down there off to the races. It's hard to make out here, and I ain't going out there in the rain. You see there's a lot of tomato plants and pepper plants banging here.
I gotta go down water
down my water. Alright. Relaxing way to spend about a half hour in the afternoon watching waterfall.